Hey everybody, this video will be short and sweet, but it does let you know how I want you to set up your interactive notebook page for page 16, which is multiplying multi-digit numbers. Make sure you have the header at the top. All right, cut out the three pieces. Now for this piece, you want to cut around the solid lines, okay, and you're going to fold on the dotted. So remember, cut on the solid, fold on the dotted. Cut on the solid, fold on the dotted. So you're going to make each step a flap, okay, and you're going to fold it on the dotted line. So make sure you cut that accordingly. Fold it on the line. Now, boys and girls, if you do not want to print this out and you want to save some ink, this is a perfect page where you want to write it out, okay? Draw yourself a box on the page, write step one, but leave a space where you can fill in each step. Step one, step two, step three, step four. Leave a space, okay? Now, on the bottom, all right, boys and girls, again, those of you that are printing it out, you want to cut out this piece, but you want to make sure you cut on the solid, fold on the dotted. Cut on the solid, fold on the dotted. Okay, but you're going to stick, you're going to use glue, and you're going to tape underneath where it says multiply. You're going to glue it or tape it, so that way that stays where it needs to be. Okay, that's all you have to do. You'll need that for class for tomorrow. And we'll see you then. If you have any questions, let me know.